Well, with the rise of young Canadian professional tennis stars, are we seeing an increase in the sport's popularity? We sent Thor Dyke out to find out. Thank
you. Well, tennis is the kind of game that when you see it played, it looks really beautiful. It has a grace to it that's really special. And so people tend to get drawn to the game because of that.
Tennis is on the upswing in Canada and has gradually become one of the most popular and fastest growing sports in the country. A recent study from Tennis Canada found over 6.5 million Canadians played tennis in the last year, and nearly 60% of us follow the sport.
We've needed something that somebody the kids could look up to, because in the past it's always been hockey players. Right, so now we've got tennis players, and now they can say, oh, I want to be like Eugenie, or I want to be like Milos, or I want to be like Dennis. So now you've got kids that are really interested in becoming these future stars.
The game has changed greatly over the decades, as today's professional superstars must quickly manage instant celebrity status, partly thanks to social media.
Part of the growing up in the game is now you've got to also be accessible. You've got to give yourself out there to media. Your fans want to hear, so they tell them. So, yeah, it's a different world, that's for sure.
Many nationwide programs are currently in place to cultivate young players taking up the game.
We have a program in Canada now called the Progressive Tennis Program, which allows children from all ages to play tennis on court sizes that are built for their age. So that lets them learn on smaller courts and they learn faster. Canada actually leads the world in progressive tennis coaching. We have an excellent national program.
But it's not just kids playing tennis. Seniors are actively involved too.
It is a community service, and for the seniors, they like to contact people, talk to young people, talk to older people. It's basically socializing and also be active. And then people who love tennis, like myself, I'm in 70s and I love tennis and keep on playing.
From young to old, Canadians at every skill level continue to hit the courts, ensuring a healthy future for the sport in the nation.
It's massive. I mean, not only have we got an increase in sort of fans who get interested in tennis it's mostly because of the new wave of young sort of heroes in tennis in Canada. And you know, that they're driving a huge number, not just of fans, but of players coming in, and it looks good for the future of tennis in Canada.
In Richmond, Thor Dyckow, City News.
I think Thor can teach us a thing or two about tennis.
Thor's net game.